exciting video because it is something that Liam has wanted for so long now. It's a Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Zip Slide and Zoom Clubhouse. It's Disney Junior and it's made by Fisher-Price and it's 2+. So anyone can pretty much play with this cool toy. It's so exciting. What do you think, bud? It looks really, really cool. And we just wanted to let you know, if you haven't subscribed, we want you to smash that subscribe button. Boom! And we want you to smash the like button on this cool video and all the other videos that Bud has put up because they're so much fun. So make sure you hit that subscribe button for more fun with Bud. Let's get this toy open. Ready, Bud? Oh, he needed help from Dad. Dad had to go in there and help him out a little bit with the Mickey because it's the packaging. There you go. Oh my goodness, he's got Mickey. Oh, he's excited to get the car. Put Mickey down. Can I see Mickey? Yes, Mickey. Wow. Oh, there's his little tail. How cute. It's so fun. And here's Mickey back. Can I see his cool car real quick and we can show all the kids? Does it drive around? Let's see it drive around. Whoa! That's so neat. A little, oh, he's got it. He's pulling it open. What do you got? It looks like the hands and the zip line with the hot air balloon goes on. What is that? Pull, pull, pull. Pull, pull, pull. Oh, pull so hard. It's stuck on the front. Oh. There! It's Mickey Mouse's shoe! That's cool! So we'll put that in there and we'll let Bud get the rest out because I think he can get the rest out now. Go ahead. Oh, almost! Oh, oh, oh! He's got it! Yay, Bud! He did it! Uh-oh. Cool, put it on the table. What'd you get?
I got the slime.
You're welcome, bud. And then some more pieces. I don't know what those are. What else is in there, buddy? What else is in there? Is that more of a slide? Cool. What else? What else is in there?
It's Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Is there anything else in the box?
Yes.
There is? There's more stuff in there? Oh my goodness, it's the front side of his Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Is there anything else in there? Take a peek.
No.
Oh, it's empty? Oh, you want to put it together? All right, guys, so we got a little bit of the clubhouse together. I figured I'd show you it in steps. All right, so we got the red clubhouse part back on, which it just snaps in on the sides here in the back, and then we put the sticker on first in the back. Cool, that's gonna do something fun. And it came with a little sticker pack. Okay, so we got that sticker on the back and we still got these stickers. So the next piece that we're gonna put on is, I think we can put on Mickey Mouse's ears on the top. So let's see if Bud can put them on. Yep, so we put them on like that. Oh, wait, oh, Bud did it. He did do it, good job, Bud. There's Mickey Mouse's ears. All right. So now next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna open up this big packet of all the other toys so that we can put them down on the table. Look at all the hands. Look at all the hands, that's silly. My goodness. So we're gonna use the instructions. So the next step would be to get the sign. Where's the sign? Here it is. There's the sign, and we're gonna put these stickers on the sign. So, on the other side. So the next step is to put this in right there. Cool. Oh, see how it turns? That's cool. All right. So put this hand right here on the side, and it's to hold the slide down. And the next step is to take this green piece right here. Okay, and we're going to put this piece in it, and we're gonna put it just like this. That's what the directions tell us to do. Okay, and so the next step is to put this and get all these guys, hold on one second, buddy, and put this on the side here. This is supposed to go down, go in, just like that. A little trouble because I couldn't really see what was happening, so there's a tab that was right on the slide right here, and then this tab goes beyond, and then it connects to the next slide. So you put, you click that into place. Just like that, snaps in, and then, whoa, uh-oh, Mickey's balloon just fell, and then that snaps right in there nicely. Perfect. And then the next step is to put the big Mickey Mouse hand. Whoa, look at that big Mickey Mouse hand, bud. The big Mickey Mouse rope on top. And that has to go up on top of this, just right up here. You put that right in there. It snaps into place. So this is the trick. We gotta make sure that this goes on first, okay? So we gotta put the rope through. Yeah, okay, it needs to stay like that. Oh, Bud loves it. And then we snap it into the hand up here. I'm gonna get this guy out of here. Like that. And I think it's done, buddy. Is this done? So we finished up the Zip Slide and Zoom Clubhouse and it all put together. It was a little tricky here and there, but we figured it out. Me and Bud figured it out. And now Bud wants to show you how to play with it, so... Whoa! Right in there? Does he... Whoa! He slides into his truck? His car? That is so cool! That is super neat, buddy. That is the coolest thing I've ever seen! So Mickey sits right in there. That's so cool! Down the hot air balloon. Let's see him zip. Bring the hot air balloon up and let's see him zip down that. Here comes Mickey. Whoa, that was so cool. Yeah.
Oops.
Yeah, it's so cool. Does his car go over this thing and you gotta open this up? You gotta go down the slide first. It's so cool. What's your favorite part?
Mickey go down so he can come in his car.
Yeah. Anything else? Do you love his air, hot air balloon that slides down that yellow rope? Yeah, that's his hot air balloon. That's a cool hot air balloon with that super cool hand on the top. That is so creative. I don't think his car will make it down the slide, bud. His car is gonna go down the slide. I don't think it's gonna fit, guys. What do you think? Nope. I don't think it's gonna fit.
That's
his car. Whoa. Whoa, you love it? You love it? Do you think other kids should get it? Yeah. Okay, Bud's Toy World buddies, we hope you love this video. Bud loves this toy. This is a super cool toy. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Zip Slide and Zoom Clubhouse from Fisher-Price. And it is awesome for kids 2+ and older. And I think Bud's gonna have a lot of fun days playing with this and he can't wait to show all of his sisters and everything this cool toy. Yeah. Yeah, and me? Okay. So if you love this video, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Make sure you smash it. Yeah. And if you like this video, make sure you smash that like button too, guys. Make sure you smash it, smash it, smash it, smash it, smash it. Okay. And that way you can become a Bud's Toy World buddy and get all the cool videos.
Yay!
Yay! And we hope you have a great day. Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, we want you to come back for more fun with Bud, so make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that bell.